I'm a hollow shell and I don't know what I would do if I never met you. I think I'd be a lonely boy or maybe just a ghost, and right now I think I love you the most. And the sky's not falling down just yet, so sorry for the times that I get scared for no reason at all, but you're cool with it. I'd apologize so many times if you didn't stop me. You know, anytime, feel free to just quit.